हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 1 नोइंग अवर नंबर्स एक्सरसाइज 1.3। इन दिस एक्सरसाइज यू विल लर्न फॉर्मेशन ऑफ नंबर्स बाय यूजिंग डिफरेंट डिजिट्स विद रिपीटेशन एंड विदाउट रिपीटेशन। सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, वी हैव राइट ऑल पॉसिबल टू डिजिट नंबर्स दैट कैन बी फॉर्म बाय यूजिंग डिजिट 2, 3 एंड 4। रिपीटेशन ऑफ डिजिट इज नॉट अलाउड। ऑल्सो फाइंड देयर सम। सो विद द हेल्प ऑफ 2, 3 एंड 4 वी हैव टू मेक ऑल पॉसिबल टू डिजिट नंबर, बट कंडीशन इज दैट वी शुड नॉट रिपीट द डिजिट्स। सो फॉर टू डिजिट नंबर वी विल बी हैविंग टू प्लेसेस, 1 place and 10 place। सो फर्स्ट, इफ़ द 10 place वी विल फिल विथ 2, देन टू फिल 1 place वी हैव 2 options। वी कैन फिल दिस प्लेस विथ 3 और वी कैन फिल दिस प्लेस विथ 4। We cannot fill this place with 2 because here repetition is not allowed. Second condition, if we fill 10 place with 3, then this 1 place we can fill with 2 or 1 place we can fill with 4. Again, this 10 place if we fill with 4, then we have 1 place with 2 or 1 place with 3. So these 6 possible numbers we can form with the help of 2, 3 and 4. Now next thing they ask here, find their sum also. So it means we have to add also these numbers. Sum is equal to, we have to add 23 plus 24 plus 32 plus 34 42 plus 43. After addition, we will get 198. Next question number 2. Write all possible 3-digit numbers using 3, 1 and 5. Repetition of digits is not allowed. So, in 3-digit number, we will be having 3 places. 1 place, 10 place and 100 place. So, if this 100 place, we will fill with the first digit 3. Then remaining 2 places we can fill with 1 and 5, or we can write it like this, 3, 5 and 1. We can interchange also. If this 100 place will fill with 1, then these 2 digits are remaining, 3 and 5. We can write it like this, 3 and 5 or 5, 3, 1, 5, 3. Now this 100 place if we fill with 5, then we have remaining 3 and 1. So we can fill it with 3, 1 or 1, 3. So these are the 6 possible numbers which we can form with the help of 3, 1 and 5. Next question number 3. Write all possible 3-digit numbers using 7, 0 and 6. Repetition is not allowed. Find their sum also. So for 3-digit number we need 3 places. 1 place, 10 place and 100 place. So if first place we will fill with 7. Then remaining 2 places we can fill with 0 and 6, or we can fill 7, 6, 0 or 7, 0, 6. Now second digit we have 0. If we keep second digit at 100 place, then remaining places we can fill with 7, 6 or 6, 7. But we cannot keep 0 at the 100 place. If we keep 0 at the 100 place, then it will be a 2-digit number. So 0 will not come here at 100 place. Now next digit we have 6. If we keep 6 here, so remaining 7 and 0, we can fill 7, 0 or we can fill 0, 7. So these are the 4 possible number which we can form with the help of 7, 0, 6. Next thing is we have to find out their sum also. So sum means we have to add these numbers, 7, 0, 6 plus 7, 6, 0 plus 6, 7, 0 plus 6, 0, 7. So after addition we will get 2, 7, 4, 3. Next question number 4. Write all possible 2-digit numbers using the digit 409. Repetition of digit is not allowed. Also find their sum. So for 2-digit number we will be having 2 places, 1 place and 10 place. If this 10 place we will fill with 4, then this 1's place we can fill with 0 or we can fill with 9. Now 0 we cannot keep at 10 place. If we keep 0 at the 10 place, then we will be having only 1-digit number. And here condition is that we have to form 2-digit number. So 0 we will not fill here. Next condition, we can fill 9 at the 10th place. If we fill 9 at 10th place, so 1st place we can fill with 4 or we can fill with 0. So these are the 4 possible condition here. Next thing, we have to find out the sum of these number. Sum is equal to 40 plus 49 plus 94 plus 90, and after addition we will get 273. Next question number 5. Write all possible 2-digit numbers that can be formed by digit 3, 7 and 9. Repetition is allowed. So for 2-digit number, we have 2 places, 1 place and 10 place. So first place, if we fill with 3, then this 1 place we can fill with 3, we can fill with 7, we can fill with 9. Here repetition is allowed, so we can write 3-3 also. Next, if this 10 place we will fill with 7, then this 1 place we can fill with 3, we can fill with 7, we can fill with 9. Similarly, if this 10 place we will fill with 9, then 1 place we can fill with 3, we can fill with 7 and we can fill with 9. So these are the total 9 possible 2-digit numbers formed by 3, 7 and 9. Next question number 6. Write all possible numbers using the digit 3, 1 and 5. Repetition of digit is not allowed. So here they have not mentioned 1 digit, 2 digit or 3 digit. So all possible conditions we have to see. First, we will check all possible 1 digit number. 1 digit means only 1 place is there. So that place we can fill with 3, 1 or 5. So we have 3 numbers here, 3, 1 and 5. Second condition we have for 2 digit. So for 2 digit we have 2 places. So if first place we will fill with 3, then second place we can fill with 1 or we can fill with 5. If first place, 1's place, 10 place we will fill with 1, then this place we can fill with 3 or we can fill with 5. Same for next, if this 10 place will fill with 5, then 1 place we can fill with 1 or we can fill with 3. So these are the 6 possible 2-digit numbers. Next, here because 3 digits are given, so we can make 3-digit number also. So possible 3-digit numbers. For 3-digit number, we will be having 100, 10 and 1 place. So first place, if we fill with 3, then this second place we can fill with 1 and 5. Or we can fill 3, 5, 1. These are the 2 possible conditions. Next, if this 100 place will fill with 1, then 3 and 5 we can fill in these 2 places. Or we can fill 5, 3 in these 2 places. Next, if this 100 place we will fill with 5, then here we can fill with 1 and 3, or we can fill with 3 and 1. Because here repetition is not allowed, so we cannot fill the same digit. So these are the total possible 1 digit, 2 digit and 3 digit number formed by 3, 1 and 5. Next question number 7. How many 6 digit numbers are there in all? So first we will find out the greatest 6 digit number. Greatest 6 digit number is 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9. All the 6 places are filled with 9. And then we will check the greatest 5 digit number. So greatest 5 digit number is 9, 9, 9, 9, 9. After this greatest 5 digit number, then 6 digit number will start. So if we take the difference between these 2 numbers, then we will get the total 6 digit numbers. So therefore total 6 digit numbers are 9. After subtraction we will get 9 and then 5 zeros. Next question number 8. Write down the greatest number and the smallest number of 4 digit that can be formed by the digits 7504 using each digit once only. So for to find out the greatest 4 digit number, first we will write the Here place value 1 place, 10 place, 1000 place and 100 and 1000 place. So 4 places we need here. To find out greatest number, we will start the highest place. We will fill with the greatest number. So 1000 is the greatest place. We will fill it with the greatest number. So here 7504 from this 7 is the greatest. Then next after 7, 5 will come. Then 4 and 0 will come. So this is the greatest 4 digit number. To find out the smallest 4 digit number, always remember 0 we will not fill at the greatest place. Otherwise it will become a 3 digit number. So 0 we will fill at the second place here. Remaining this 4 will come here, 5 here and 7 here. If we fill 0 here, then it will become 457 and 457 is a 3 digit number. But here we have to make 4 digit number. Next question number 9. Rearrange the digits of the number 5701024 to get the largest and the smallest number of 7 digits. So in this number total we have 7 digits. With the help of these digits we have to make largest and the smallest number. So to make the largest number, we will keep the largest number at the first place. So 7 is the largest number here. 7 will come at first place, then 5, 4, 2, 1 and 0, 0. To make the smallest number, we will not keep 0 at the first place. So after that 0, we have 1. 1 we will keep at the first place here and then 2 zeros and remaining 2, 4, 5, 7. 2, 4, 5, 7. Next question number 10. Keeping the place value of digit 3 in the number 730265 same. Rearrange the digit of the given number to get the largest and the smallest number of 6 digit. So here 3 we should not move, 3 places fix, remaining digits we have to arrange according to the largest number and smallest number. So to make the largest number, keep the largest number here, left both side, 7. Then we have 6, 5, 2 and 0. Now to make the smallest number, we will not keep 0 here at the first place. This second place already filled with 3, so 0 will come here and here we will fill with 2. Now remaining is 5, 6 and 7. So here 5, 6 and 7. So these are the largest 6 digit number and smallest 6 digit number. Next we have question number 11. Form the smallest and the greatest 4 digit number by using any one digit twice from the given digits. So here 5239 is given. So to make the smallest digit, always repeat the smallest number 2 times. So here smallest number is 2. So 2 we will repeat 2 times, then remaining 2 places we can fill with 3 and 5. To make the largest 4 digit number, we will repeat the largest number 2, largest digit 2 times. 9 we will repeat 2 times and we will keep at the leftmost side. Then next we have 5 and then 3. Second part, digits are 6014. To make the smallest 4 digit number, we will repeat 0 2 times. So 0014. But 0 we should not keep at the leftmost side. So first we will keep 1 here and 0. 2 zeros we will shift at the next 2 places, then we will fill with 4. To make greatest 4 digit number, greatest number we will repeat 2 times and leftmost place we will fill it 66, then 41. Next third part, digits are given 46158. So here smallest digit is 1. 1 we will repeat 2 times, then after 1 we have 4 and then 5. To make largest 4 digit number, largest digit is 8. We will repeat 8 2 times, then 6 and 5. Next question number 12. Write first part the greatest number of 6 digits. So greatest number of 6 digit is 9. We have to write 6 times. Then second part, the smallest number of 7 digit. So smallest number after 1 we have to write 6 zeros. So this is the smallest 7 digit number. This is the greatest 6 digit number. Next thing, we have to find out their difference. Difference means we have to subtract a smaller number from the greatest number. So after subtraction here we will get 1. Next question number 13, write the greatest 4-digit number having distinct digit. So distinct digit means we have to use different digits. So because we have to make greatest 4-digit number, so we will take greatest 4-digit. So greatest 4-digit are 9, 8, 7 and 6. So we will write in this order only. 9, 8, 7, 6 is the greatest 4-digit number with distinct digits. Next question number 14, we have write the smallest 4-digit number having distinct digits. So here also we will take different digits, but now we will take the smallest digits. So smallest means we have to start from the 0, 1, 2, 3. So these are the 4 smallest digits, and 0 we will not keep at the 1000 place. Here we will keep 1, then 1, 0, 2, 3. Next question number 15, write the greatest 6-digit number using 3 different digits. So here we have to use only 3 different digits. So we will take greatest 3 digit because we have to form greatest number. So we can take 9, 8 and 7. With the help of these 3 digits, we have to make greatest 6-digit number. So for making greatest 6-digit number, we will repeat only the greatest number. So last 2 places from left side we can fill with 8 and 7. Now remaining 4 places we will fill with 9. Next question number 16, write the smallest 7-digit number using 4 different digits. So smallest 4-digit we can take 0, 1, 2 and 3. With the help of these 4 digits we have to make smallest 7-digit number. So first place we will fill with 0 1 because we cannot keep 0 at here at leftmost place. Now last 2 places we can fill with 2 and 3. So remaining in between we have 4 more places. So that 3 more places that we will fill with 0. So 1, 2, 3 and then we will get here 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So total 4 times 0 we will write here. Next is 17 question. Write the greatest and the smallest 4-digit number using 4 different digits with the condition as given. So first condition is given, 7 is always at the unit place. It means unit place is occupied. Now remaining 3 places we have to fill. When we have to make greatest number, then we will fill with the greatest digit, means 9, 8 and 6, because already 7 we have used here. To make the smallest digit, we will use smallest number 0, 1, 2. So 0 we will not keep here, we will keep 1 here, 1, 0, 2, 7. Second condition, digit 4 is always at the 10th place. So this 10th place is occupied with 4. Now remaining 3 places we have to fill. To make greatest 4-digit number, we will use the greatest digit 9, 8 and 7. To make smallest, we will use 0, 1, 2, 3. So 0 we will keep here, 1 we will fill here, 0, 1 and 2. Third part. Digit 9 is always at the 100th place. So 100th place is occupied with 9. Now we have to make greatest 4-digit number. So 9 already we have used. It means we have to start 8, 7 and 6. Now for smallest 4-digit number 0, 1, 2 we can use. But 0 we will not fill here. We will fill 1 here and 0 here and 2 here. Fourth part, we have digit 2 is always at the 1000 place. So 4 places are there, 1 place, 10 place, 100 place and 1000 place. So this 2 is always at the 1000 place, 2 will come here. Then remaining 3 places we have to fill. For greatest, use the greatest digit 9, 8, 7. For smallest, use the smallest number 0, 1 and 3 because already 2 we have written here. So this exercise has completed. Hope you understood these questions. Thank you for watching this video.